Well, good afternoon, morning, evening, YouTube. And this is a very short intro because I've got about 2 hours of motorway between here and where I'm going. And I'll tell you where I'm going when I get there. But I've got my camera club. My camera club has got a landscape photography competition internal, so it's first, second, third prize instead of a points this time. And since I'm now really favouring my 907x Hasselblad, and since the success of the Box Hill pictures are on my website, davesphoto.co.uk, I thought I'm gonna treat myself. I'll let you know roughly where I'm going, so you've got an idea of what the pictures are. It's the New Forest, so it's about 2 hours-ish from where I am. I'm not going to go to typical places like Lyndhurst and stuff. There's a couple of little places I've spotted this morning, and I thought I'll give them a go. And the sun's out, and hopefully all will be okay. So that's it, that's the intro. I'm off to the New Forest. Take some landscape pictures from my camera club on Tuesday. I've got to get it home, edited, shouldn't need much, I hope. And then a bit of sharpening this time for the printing, because when you print, you should sharpen a little bit. Compensates for the paper. You have to play around with what paper you use and your printer, see how that comes out. But anyway, that's another story. So this time there will be some sharpening, but that's for printing. But the one I post on my Instagram and my website will be the non-sharpened. It's all complicated, I know. Anyhow, that's enough. Sun's out. I'm off to the New Forest. See you later. Love you lots. Slow mode now. Oh, it's looking good. This is looking good. There And here we go, Burley. Careful of traffic. Okay, so 4-0. Just going to turn the music down. Now look at this. Look at this. I think this is going to be find a safe place to stop and get the camera out. Eh? Well, I'm going to take a picture. Don't know if you can see it. I'll see if I can do the 360 around. I'm just going to park here. And I found my tree in a field. Don't think I've got right of access, but private property, okay? So, that's no problem with me. Respect people's property, of course. Okay, let's see if we can get a nice shot of this tree. I've got a couple to choose from. So I've got a single one. We'll use the gate as the tripod. So here we are. Auto ISO, I'm at 250, auto white balance. Let's have a look, see what we got. Yep, perfect. So I've got, you can't see this, but I've got this tree here that's okay, and another one. Okay, cool. Perfect. And horse poo. And I'm not going to sure I'm going to get over. Yeah, I've got the. So maybe I might have to do a double composition. There was a. There's a big tree there, but I can't get in here. So what have I got as the composition? I've got a big tree trunk. I've got the little tree. Another one on top of a tree. This. There's a whole sort of festival of trees. Just gonna... Cool. Yeah, I've also got CP filter on it, circular polarizer. Which does wonderful things to the sky, especially on a day like today. Lose one or two stops, one and a half, two stops, something like that. But it's worth it. Marvellous. So, okay, so let's see if we can find a calf. I've got a funny feeling there's one right across the road. No, is it? We'll see. Bit of off-roading. Let's get close to the road. Tea rooms. Ah, there you go. Where shall I go? It's not in the way. Wonderful. I crept up behind you. Stealth. God bless. Okay, so we're going to have some tea and scones in the old farmhouse. Marvellous. Back in a mo, and then talk about going on to Weymouth. See you in a bit.
Thank you.
can see this. That'll learn me. Anyway, we can always come back to Weymouth with Mrs. C. Never nice time down here. It's very busy, it was great for a seaside. Today, not today. I'm having trouble with the Insta charging and videoing at the same time. The power seems to keep dropping for some reason. So hopefully this will work. What I need is a little shop. Sells water. It's a nice view for you, isn't it? Yeah, oh, this is dirt. So it's 4 o'clock now. So I need to be finished in Westbury or whatever it's called. Water and chewing gum. The journey home. So apparently this is the Jurassic coast that we're heading for. I did read up about it. It's a nice marsh then. I don't know if I'm gonna have a lot of time to explore it because I need to get home, but at least we can share this quick run down, which is apparently where we're ending. But it is a favourite apparently of motorcyclists, so wherever they've been and gone already. We shall see. Is that someone with an NT1100? Is that someone with an NT1100? Any good?
Yeah.
So I was thinking of upgrading this one. Yeah. Yeah. We got a DCT or a manual. Yeah, ditto with this. Real boys version. Right, well, take care, gents. Okay, that's the little break over with. Hopefully we're still okay. Just one second, uncheck my wallet. Yep, all good. Never, lest we forget. Yeah, so that's it. So let's sit back and let's cruise into West Bay. And take in the lovely sights. Might stop for a picture or two, you never know. Useful as this. Check. up we go. There's your sea view. Natural viewpoint over on the left. Let's have a look, eh? Already golfing it. Oh wow! Not off on the way back. Oh wow! We're wrong, Rob. Worth it. Oh, look at that. Wow. I don't know where to stop to take a picture. Oh, look at this. Oh, there's view after view after view. Wow. And stop on the way back. Sorry guys, photo time. Time to take a pic here. gift on every corner. Sorry about that, guys. Just had to. I'm sure you will agree. It was well worth it. Although I've just seen another scene coming up. We've only got 11 minutes, so 5 miles. Let's make progress. How about that for a view, eh? There's another view. Thank you. only 4 more minutes. I hope you enjoyed it, or enjoying it. And then I'm going to spend, I'm going to have to leave there about 5. So I've got about 20 minutes or so to freshen up. A little coffee. So I'm going to take some pictures. There'll be no video of you, but I'll take some pictures if I can. And just want to say thank you for watching as always. Without you, this channel wouldn't be. So thank you. And if you find yourself down this way, why not? I'm going to have a little run through. I wish you well. Safe riding and love you lots. Well, there we are. Get a few pictures and then home. West Bay. So, see you soon.